Hi guys, today we make arrabbiata penne. Today we use the garlic, the cherry tomato, chili, petersilli, salt, pepper and oil. Very easy recipe, very quickly, but very so nice. For a good tomato sauce, we can use the chopped carrot, the celery and the onion. Put the chopped carrot and the onion inside the pan, a lot of oil. When the base ingredients are very soft, we put the tomato. We need 3 hours before the tomato sauce is ready. But obviously we don't have 3 hours, we already make. For this result, after 3 hours, if you don't have this, okay, you can use the stuff mixer. For make a good tomato sauce, is a good trick to cook very, very slowly, maybe the day before you prepare the tomato sauce. And when you serve the arrabbiata with this tomato sauce, your guest is... We finish the tomato sauce, so we take a pan, put a little bit oil, and put garlic and chili. After 10 seconds, you put the tomato sauce. When you put the tomato sauce inside the pan, you feel the noise and the aroma of the chili, no? Red like a passion, no? Arrabbiata means the hungry, but not hungry without other people, but hungry because it's very strong and very spicy, no? So when you hit the arrabbiata, you immediately have something inside to get up, no? Okay, the pasta is ready. Don't throw away the water of pasta because we need the gluten for binder the arrabbiata. This is mantecare. For finish the plate, we put the petersilli, okay? Like this. Also the color of the petersilli is good for a presentation. Take the pan and put the arrabbiata on the plate. Look at the texture of the penna. The penna take all the tomato sauce, you see? So, like this. And voila, this is penna all'arrabbiata, spaghetteria. Nice, lecker.